talk about the Longfellow Bridge reopening this morning, Danielle, as we take a live look right now. After 5 years of renovations, the bridge is fully reopened to traffic this morning. Happened about an hour ago. The bridge spans the Charles River, connecting Boston and Cambridge. It was updated with wider bike lanes and sidewalks, as well as a new MBTA red line track. A ribbon cutting ceremony will be held tomorrow to commemorate the reopening.